It's hard to run in tall grass, but we were being chased by four white men riding horses and guns that were pointing our way. Me and my little sister, we tried to run away. We were sleeping in our teepee within my mother's arms when we heard the distant screaming. My father's eyes, they roared. If I was a fast horse, I would chase the white man down. I would kick him off my brothers and lay him on the ground. Then I would scalp him and hold it to the sky. Me and my little sister, running she and I. My little sister was so scared, tears dropped down her face. The tall grass, it was whipping her, beating on her face. If I was an arrow, I would fly through the air and impale the white man, starving him for air. And if I was an eagle, I could watch this from the sky, and I could help my people and help to end the cries. If I was a mighty bear, I would turn and stand up high. Their bullets would bounce right off me, and I could never die. If I was a white-tailed deer, I could run away. Their bullets would never catch me, and I could run all day. The strangest thing did happen as we ran away. We turned into hawks, and the white man was our prey. Me and my little sister, together and okay.